If you see people in Army uniform Saturday at Nose Hill Park, not to worry, they are training. The Department of National Defense says 20 Calgary Highlanders will be practicing leadership skills and navigation capability with scenarios in a realistic environment. They promise it won't be too loud and want to assure everyone there are no weapons involved. The Calgary Highlanders is a reserve infantry unit and are part of the 41 Canadian Brigade Group in Alberta.